Hello friends! Welcome to our tutorial where you will learn how to download and execute our trial license for any of our products. First, you enter our website workwithplus.com. To begin, click on the blue button Start Free at the top right corner of our homepage. Here you will find all the information regarding our trial versions including this video. If you scroll down, you can select a number of options including Download Trial. If you click here, you can select the product you want and download it easily. If you already have an account created in our system, simply log in. If you don't, you need to create one by clicking Sign Up below. There, you enter your information and choose a password, as shown. And you can also select the products you're interested in so that we can possibly send you information later on. The trial version will begin to download. If you want to download another product, click here as shown, and you will be redirected to the previous page. If you scroll down, you can download trials from our previous versions. If you wish to see our products for other available versions, simply select it on the bar displayed at the center, and all the versions will be displayed. When the file is downloaded, you simply do right-click and extract the file content. The installer will appear. If you have the GeneXus server, please mark the corresponding box at the center. If not, leave it blank. Then, you click on the three dots at the right, and you need to find the root where you have your GeneXus folder, and you select it. Then, click on Next. The installation will be completed, and you simply click on Finish. To get started, our documentation center will open automatically in case you need further information on our products, how-tos, WorkWithPlus Academy courses and versions available. Then, the GeneXus License Manager will open. If it doesn't open automatically, you can select it from your browser. At the top, you can filter your searches and select the trial version you just downloaded. In this case, we downloaded WorkWithPlus for Web Trial, and you simply select it and click on Authorize. Then select Request Licenses and click on Next. Then, Authorize Online, and click Next. And finally, click on Finish. A browser will open automatically, where you need to enter your personal information, such as name, email, company, and country, as shown. Once you're done, you click on Send. You will see a confirmation on the browser and receive an email a few moments later. Here you need to download the document attached, which contains the keys to your trial license. In the GeneXus License Manager, you will be able to find our trial license. To activate it, you select it, click on Authorize, in Action select Enter Licenses, and then Next. Select Authorize from File, and then click Next. You need to browse the file and find the one you just downloaded. Then you select it and click on Finish. And then you click on OK. In the GeneXus License Manager, you will see your trial version approved and the number of days you will have it available for free. All of our trial versions are available for one full month. Once you have finished the installation process, you are ready to enjoy some of our features and boost your productivity in GeneXus. Thank you for watching, and if you have any further doubts, please contact us.